pilots are saying Bankstown Airport is a fatal accident waiting to happen following yesterday's crash landing. A light plane came hurtling in without power, barely clearing the roof of a warehouse that critics claim should never have been built.
Craned off the taxiway, this is the Cessna forced to make a belly landing at Bankstown Airport yesterday.
The pilot should be congratulated for a superb outcome.
The light plane lost power on descent, clipping trees and narrowly missing a service station. But it's those industrial buildings on the edge of the airport that aviators are most concerned about.
If the building was not there, he would have had his undercarriage down and he may have saved the plane.
Those buildings aren't hangars, but warehouses, similar to the Essendon factory outlet in Melbourne that saw a light plane crash in 2017. Five people on board were killed, two on the ground were injured.
They're doing it to improve profits. It's profits ahead of safety.
Bankstown Airport has become fenced in by new development in recent years, but airport management insists it was all done within current guidelines and with the approval of the federal government.
The buildings are 17 metres below the allowable maximum height and located outside the airport's public safety zones.
That land that's there for mishaps, accidents, is being used up and could very well turn what could be an incident into a tragedy.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.